हेलो गाइस, माय नेम इज पाटो हार्दिकेश। आई स्टडी इन KV3 एयरफोर्स जामनगर। आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 9th। टुडे वी आर गोना टॉक अबाउट बुद्धा पूर्णिमा, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। बुद्धा पूर्णिमा इज अ बुद्धिस्ट फेस्टिवल दैट इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन ईस्ट एशिया। इट इज द मोस्ट सैक्रेड बुद्धिस्ट फेस्टिवल। प्रिंस सिद्धार्थ गौतम, लेटर द गौतम बुद्धा, हु वॉज फाउंडर ऑफ बुद्धिज्म। सिद्धार्थ गौतम वॉज बॉर्न इन 623 BC in the sacred area of Lumbini located in the Terai Plains of southern Nepal. Now we will talk why Siddhartha Gautam got name of Lord Buddha. By finding the path of enlightenment, Siddhartha was led from the pain of suffering and rebirth towards the path of enlightenment and became known as Buddha or Awakened One. Many Hindus believe that Buddha to be the 9th incarnation of Lord Vishnu as indicated in sculptures. Stories of Gautama Buddha miracles include miraculous healings, teleportation, creating duplicate of himself, manipulation of the element, and the various supernatural phenomena. I wish I could have these abilities. Anyways, let's go ahead. Did you know that Buddha was born in a wealthy family as a wealthy prince? He left it all behind to pursue the path of truth. There are the three major tenets of Buddha taught to his peoples, that not to be ignorant to others, or do not hate others, or do not get angry on others. Buddha was mainly portrayed chubby because it is a symbol of happiness in the east side. Gautama Buddha was a philosopher, mendicant, meditator, spiritual teacher, and a religious leader who lived in ancient Nepal and ancient India. Lord Buddha or Siddhartha Gautam is known for founder of Buddhism and avatar in Vaishnavism. Lord Buddha believed that what you think that you become. The mind is everything. Buddha Purnima is one of the most sacred festival in India for Buddhists. However, it is widely celebrated all over the country and also in Asian countries. The Nirvana is also known as Vaisak. Devotee visit temple by wearing white clothes. They made offering to the Lord Buddha statue. Buddha Purnima is also known as Buddha Jayanti, Vaisak Purnima, Sagar Dava, and Vaisak. Now we saw much about Buddha. Now we will talk what is Purnima. Purnima means a full day moon in Sanskrit. The Lord Buddha was passed away in 483 BCE in Kushinagar in Uttar Pradesh. Famous quote by Buddha is that three things cannot be hidden longer: the sun, the moon, and the truth. Thank you guys for watching video. Stay home, stay safe.